What's up, guys? Welcome to One Chord Reaction. Today, I'm going to check out the amazing FRANZ Rhythm, and this is their cover of Lady Gaga's song titled "Always Remember Us This Way." So, guys, let's check out this song.
The Arizona sky.
Wow. That was a very beautiful song. That was a very beautiful song. You know, the song, of course, this is a song about romance. This is a song about love. This is a song about feeling that you have for your partner. And of course, there are many ways people interpret this particular song over there. But basically, when you're in love with someone and you see that you have a short time, that sadness will create a deep longing for such fellow. And you have the memory with you that you continue to, you know, to share it. Same thing when you are about to lose someone you love, maybe a father, a mother that is aged and want to transit to glory. When such people want to transit to glory, you have memories of them that you cherish, that you cherish. So time of sadness doesn't really last, of course. Sadness may last for a night, but joy will come in the morning. So guys, this is a very beautiful song. If you are in love, cherish that moment that you are in love with that person. Cherish every time that you have with that person, because if peradventure you guys break, you divorce yourself, what you will be left with will be that memory. And that memory also has a long way to go in the next relationship that you're going to actually enter, venture into, except you've been taught to master those kind of memories, especially when in a relationship you have a very good relationship, or because of one self or the other, you just have to go your separate way. It's not easy. It's not easy. The memories are always there, and we of course interfere with anything you're doing. So guys, that was a very beautiful one. I love the emotion that the first daughter used to perform this song. I love, she's so real with it. I love her control dynamics. You see her emphasizing some words, singing some words very softly, singing some with high intensity, singing at high pitch, moving like that, and at the same time playing the piano. Especially when the song got to the bridge side, I love the way she played the seventh chord, and she actually had to add emotion and passion into singing the notes at that bridge. Then of course, when she was singing that, she did a very beautiful run down. I mean, very beautiful run that she did, a descending one for that matter. And after that, of course, she continued with the song with the passion. You can see her even closing her eyes, opening them, trying to be in the mood, trying to immerse herself in the feeling of the song. Who knows? Maybe she too, she is in love, and she actually understand what it means to be in love and what it means to, you know, be far away from the person that you love. Because one of the ladies, you are aware wherever I go. Of course, the person may not be there, but because you have that memory of the great moment that you guys have, the person, you will feel like the person is physically there. And you know they are saying in the countryside, maybe she have a lover in town now. She tried to, you know, use that to project herself into the song and, you know, understand the emotion and communicate it well. But in this song, I can say she actually communicated the emotion of the song brilliantly, very well. And all the four of them, they actually played well. I mean, but I just love the young lady that was playing the drum. Yeah, she's focused, she's dedicated, and she's improving all the day. And all three of them, they are becoming more matured as the years goes by. So guys, thank you for watching. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Like, subscribe to this channel, turn on your notification bell so that you can be notified anytime I upload new set of videos. And I hope to see you in my next video. Thank you for watching.